phone, I have been waiting for the contractors to call all day. The job leaves. I got us tickets to the Turner at the Tate, and I have got a nice new dress. John might have too much champagne. Oh yes, the phone, hello. Sylvia, I heard him say, and it echoed loud, loud from far away. My dear, I'm glad you found a friend for your middle years. God, is it May again? Yes, it's May again. Will you wish a very happy birthday to the boys? They must be big at 26 and 28. Now I hear our youngest one is playing in a band. I guess the drum kit and piano and guitars I bought were really tempting fate. Sylvia, you helped them grow. Please forgive me, love. I never meant to go. You have been more wonderful than you could ever see. Take a look at our three children. You have realized what we dreamed. La 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 la. Sylvia, I've got to run. I love you very much. Hope the exhibit's fun. There's so much more that I'd like to say, but goodbye for now. Enjoy the rest of May.